I have one son named Lazarus. He's 8. I was pregnant here at the Creative Arts team, so he literally grew in my room listening to training and rehearsals and meetings and debates and discussions, and then came into the world and then was embraced by the Cat family and came to other workshops and events and is now a participant of a cat program funded by the city council. And yesterday was his first day. And he did not participate in the first activity because he's feeling it out. And by the second and third activity, he was in it to win it. And to see that full circle of the work that I do to now be in my child's class is probably one of the most rewarding aspects of my job. And I know he will remember this work, and I know he will remember Cat and the Cat teaching artist who came in to work with him in his after school program probably for the rest of his life, the way that many of us do when we have amazing opportunities to experience arts and education in our schools, that we often don't get that opportunity. So when it comes in, it just sticks to your heart and you remember it forever.